Your next mission is to gather additional intel on the individual known as Pascal.
You mean that freaky machine we ran into?
This order comes directly from the Council. Knowledge of such unique individuals is essential for the success of future missions. Understood.
Alright. Well, can you give me the ability to, I don't know, open lock boxes, please? Oh, great. I got mail.
Man, the commander sure is a slave driver, huh? And now we have to go back to the city ruins.
Alright, what is this about?
Why don't we rest a little bit, 2B? It's been a while.
I'll rest if I feel like it.
Okay. So, from what I just read, apparently we're gonna be deploying pretty soon. So I'm waiting for the call to come in. Once the call comes in, we'll have to end Twitch, get change, and go to work. And I probably won't be back for a while. Great. Sorry, guys. Again, I'm waiting for the phone call. If I don't get a call, too bad. Right. Pascal. Poopsies.
Get the poopsies. Get the poopsies.
Alright, now talk to Pascal, which is upstairs. Let's see what the shop has to offer. Alright, bye. I have a lot of money. I have really a lot of money. Comfortable position. I don't have an XP gauge. Okay. Can't use those anyways. Anti-chain. Increase item drop rate. Drop rate. EXP gain by 2%. Not bad. By 4%. Better. Compassion and animal loves. Prevent them from running when approached. Well, I guess 4% would be better than nothing. So, yeah. Let's go see the other guy. He can do upgrades. Cannot upgrade to level 4. Great. That's not that good. Upgrades can do better. Alright, let's see what. So, sell one of these, sell two of these, sell four of these, one of these. Let's go sell. Prevent staggering, I don't care. That. Could care less about that one. Crystal iron. Copper. But it's worthless to machines, but it's probably worth for upgrade. So I'm gonna keep that. Rust clump. Beat up ore. I'm guessing that's garbage, but I don't know. I'd rather keep it, just in case. Heavily dented, titanium out of the way. Skin. Broken keys. Unusable one. Stretch out coil, broken circuit, rusty, a cut, unusable wire. Would grow. thick dictionary. 5,000. Kinda want to, but kinda don't. Exchange for money. Bye-bye. Exchange for money. Bye-bye. Exchange for money. Again. Exchange for money. Again. Exchange for money. 70 grand. Yeah, I'm doing it. Hey, let's take that out. Dead. What is that about? By the way, guys, you will see my gamer tag, I believe. No. At least, oh yeah, it's down there. My actual name. Get 100,000 G in my possession. Cool. Alright, so. Alright. Weapons. Skills. Plugin. Customize. Equipped. Slave skill gauge. Show pot. Move. Enemy data. HP. Do I really? No, I don't. Minimap, yes. Objective, yes. Dex log, yes. Save points. Yeah. Damage value. I don't really need that. And auto hide, HUD element in certain situations. I'll keep that. Alright, now all chips. AXP gauge. Fishing spot. No, not worth it. Weapon attack. I guess some of them are slotted already. Actually being there. Like skill gauge, yeah. So it doesn't matter if I have them on or off. They're there. Sucks I can't restructure them. Alright, so, might have a spot for EXP or EXP up. Or is, yeah, it's pretty big. Alright, so, let's actually take off any data. Skill gauge. Okay. So move that all the way up. All the way up. And there you go. So if there's a little space. Too bad. That's it. That's my skill set B. To equip it. I don't know how that's gonna work.
We need to talk.
Of course. I'll help however I can.
Pascal.
Yes, Tubi?
Aside from this village, are there any other machines that are cut off from the network?
I suppose that unpleasant songstress you so kindly defeated in the amusement park wasn't part of the network.
You mean that singing thing?
Oh, and of course there's the Forest Kingdom, but...
Forest Kingdom?
Yes. Great. It's a vast woodland area not far from here. There's a group of machines there attempting to build a nation of sorts. They're quite hostile to outsiders, however. We can't so much as go near the place.
Where is it?
Northeast of the city ruins. You should be able to reach it by passing through the ruins of the commercial facility. If you go, however, be careful. Things have been rather rough there lately.
This Forest Kingdom sounds like something we should check out.
Yay, now we gotta go tell the info back to the bunker. Won't be long. I'm still connecting on chat, so if you guys want to chat with me, go ahead. It won't be long. It'll be 6 minutes, 7 minutes. Really won't be long. You're back.